Okay, we're rolling.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Let's go. Creating this song, I learned so much about myself. This was a moment in my life that I thought that I could never break out of.
It's a process.
Mark was playing around with a bass line.
Those first three chords awakened us.
It's not quite in tune. It wasn't safe. It was just kind of naked emotion.
I was having a block. The music didn't feel real. I said, this time will be my way. Suddenly then, just, there was the sun.
It was just a feeling.
What do you hear in your voice?
That's me not knowing who I was anymore. I felt alone.
When I finished it, I think I said I'm sorry.
Unexpectedly, it exploded.
This song felt deeply personal.
To have four people be so in tune, to tap into the universe for a second is magic.
I have to write from things that I know. Get a song that's very honest and real. It's the only way that I can truly express myself. As long as I have stories, I'll be telling them.